story. About Christine. Christine was very pristine, barely 16. Wearing ripped jeans, seen her carrying some things. And she asked me for help, I said I'm busy. She said you're just like everyone else, I said I'm sorry. I just don't have time to care about someone else's life, I'm too busy with mine. She said alright, and just hung her face down. I said okay, I'll help, where's your place now? We started walking, about a block with a damn box in my hand, till we stopped at a van. She said cool, just throw it in the back, mister. There was a kid with her in there. I said, is that your sister? She laughed a little. She said, listen, mister, this is my kid, sir. We've been living in this damn van since she was an infant. Damn, what could I say? I said, don't you got a husband or something? She said, nah. He was just a customer fucking that busted a nut in and then left her with nothing. I said, don't you got some family to trust in? She said, I only got a father that's living and he won't bother to give us a damn dollar to get stuff. Well, my apologies are with ya. I wish I could fix your situation that you face and help you see the bigger picture, but I can't. Cause I got places to go, but take this money from me, honey. Get your baby some clothes, and maybe tomorrow you'll find your way through the storm. So I left, and tried not to look back at a face so sad. So I kept on walking to my place real fast. A couple days passed, and I was reading the paper. 16-year-old prostitute found dead, someone murdered and raped her. I had thoughts in my head like I could have saved her. I could have been her savior. Wait, maybe I can. I ran as fast as I can on my way back to that van and opened up the door with my hand. I seen the baby just laying there crying. I stood there silent. She looked me in the eyes and smiled. I smiled back and I said to her softly, I'm here to take care of you for mommy. I promise you your life will get better, just trust me. All I did was carry your box, and because of it I might have just saved this girl's life and replaced the parent that she lost on that cold night. Yeah, it's insecure. Yeah, it's just some shit to think about, man. You know, if you take the time out to help somebody, who knows what could happen. You might just save someone's life. But I ain't here to tell you what to do. I'm just here to tell you a story.